Alright guys, ready for more of this hot mess, because that's how my desk is looking right now. So, let me edge these guys real quick before I decide what I'm doing with them. I have enough on here. Let's go around it again one more time. There we go. I like how that looks. Okay, whoops. Just kidding. Okay. So let's try enough on this one. I really like the black on top of the purple. But for good measure, let's go around this one more time. There we go. Shake that one off. And I think, because this one has the spiders on it, I'm going to figure out a way to make that spider web work with it. Set it down here so I can go for the tag. And scoot it over just a little bit more towards this side than this side so I have room to glue down the spider web. Okay. And not crackle accents, let's take the glossy accents. And grab this guy. Just go across the edges very lightly. But with enough pump that it will stick, I hope. More on the side because I have a little more wiggle room on the side. That up and let's stick this down over here. So that way it'll create its own little pocket to where we can fit the photo underneath the spider web. Smush that in really good. Don't glue to my tag here. Stay where you are. Make sure to glue that to that, okay. Then that way, the photo can just go right behind it and get stuck down. I think I'm going to add this little spider flare. And I'm going to add a little glossy accents to the back of that. It's got a sticky on it, but how well I trust that sticky. I mean, I trust it, but it's also almost a year old, so. Stick that there. Well, hopefully it's going to stay. Are you going to stay? It's sliding around an awful lot. I don't think I've glued anything to an acetate piece before, so I don't know how this is going to work.
trust it.
It's not staying down. Stay, little buddy, stay. It's not gonna stay. Okay, well, let me get a paper towel here. Move this off. Maybe the sticky isn't up because it's on the acetate piece. Oh, maybe I should have stuck it in that corner. Stick it in this corner and clean this off. That's the nice thing about acetate is that it cleans off really well. Okay, so stick that in that corner. Tug on that a little bit later, see if it comes off or not. I hope it doesn't. Stay there. And then I think I'm going to put this strip of mayhem on top of it as well, actually. No, because I don't want to take away from the picture, so let's stick this here. The strip of mayhem. Okay. And then, let's see. I'm going to go with purple. That guy all. How am I decorating this tag? Tis the question. Let me just cut that off to make it even. I can go there. Nice little journaling spot. I think I'm gonna leave this alone. Actually, maybe I'll add the witch at the top. And get her out of there without ripping her. There we go. Maybe I'll just take this and stick her right here. I think that's a cute little touch, little witch right here at the edge. Okay, and this still goes back there. Let's do, what am I doing? Move those tags over there. And a bunch of little key pieces. What if I do? Let's do Gone Daddy. Gone. The bats to this one. There we go, Gone Batty. And let's do these little bats here. Stick that one in the center. And we'll take the two little guys. Put them around here. Over here, Whoops. No, stick to the paper, not to me. There we go. So I like that. Oh, the little wing isn't sticking down. Stay down, little buddy. Okay. So that's kind of cute. You can kind of see it poking out like that. Tugging on this, and it seems to... If you really pull on it, it'll come off. Oh, you guys can't even see it. I'm so rude. The little spider here at the end. It's not coming off, so we're doing good there. That's nice. Okay, so there's that one. How am I putting this one on here? Maybe I'll do this. And the spooky tree. Yeah, but I don't have enough for it to... Because it's not going to hang on just by that little bottom piece. So what if I do... A little fancy schmancy lampposts on the ends. Okay, kind of liking that. What if I do cute little kids down here at the bottom? I can raise this up just a little bit more. No, I think I like it where I had it. Let's put this back. I like the idea of that, so let's stick with it. Take this guy. Go around the edges. Okay. Hang me up for a second. Sides are kind of even. Whoa, no shifting. Okay, so there's that. Let's take this guy. A little line across the bottom. Okay. And that can go down here. Kids trick-or-treating. Okay. And let's do... Grab the ribbon, right? I have both my crackle and my glossy accents in there, so I'm always afraid I'm grabbing the wrong one. And a thin line over here. Okay, just hang out for a second. Switch that down along the edge. I think it's going to be really cool to see all the photos tucked in and find some little scenes. Okay, let's do this one the opposite way. Close this guy up. Put him upside down. Put this guy over. Put him on the edge over here. There's that. Smush all that glue in. I think for this one, I'm going to do, let's do some orange twine, which is kind of a pain in the tuchus because somehow I found the bottom and not the top. That's all right. Make it work. And this, hold that up, tuck it in here. Maybe if I can get my fingers around it. Let's try to even that out just a little bit. There we go. And come on, little buddy. There, that's not too bad. Okay, so that one's gonna be there. And what do we want? Maybe here we'll do the spooky tree. Let the little pieces hang over off the sides, and so I have some room. Anything else I can add to it? Oh, I could add the ghosts. Now would be the time to add a couple ghosts, huh? That's cute. I like it. I like it. Let's do it. So, I'm gonna add some glossy accents to the tree. I'm just going to add it everywhere, so that way when it swishes, it kind of evens out. Not too close to the edge. Okay. Nope, you're going to fall over. Like that, and swish everything around. Whoa. Way. Not outside the picture. It's kind of nice because glossy accents, you have a little bit of control where it's smushing out of. Nope, too far. You can kind of stop it before it goes too far. See that little dot right there? Okay, so there's that. I like the spooky tree. Let's get these cute little ghosts on here. Can kind of under this. Just roll it. Just a little bit. There we go. Okay, that's good. Let's do this one over here. I'm thinking maybe on some of these I'll do some mixed media. Make a nice dark sky. What do you guys think? Can't put my cat back on. Jeez. Okay. Let's see. Do I have anything? Oh, let's do spookish. Spookish works. Maybe up here. Spookish. Okay. That one's kind of cool looking. I like that. Okay. And then, what are we at? 18 minutes, that's not bad. What? Okay, let's do this one. I kind of want it center page. If I do that, am I going to be able to stick those guys in? I hope so. Kind of want to do something center page. So let's add some more of the, oh wait, I have one cut up somewhere, don't I? Yeah. Have this. I want to do it again because that looks really cool to me. So let's do that. Let me edge this first before I forget because we all know that I will. Need some more ink. Get a little darker. It's a little foggier and smokier on the page. There we go. Liking that, and then let me just get the whites off of this page. The core of this is white, and you don't want that. No white. There we go. That looks good. So let's take that over there, and let's do I really like this mesh and gauze and stuff behind the photo frame. I think it turned out really cute on the last one. And the strings are all falling off of it. It's all good. It's all good. Center that up just a little bit. Do I want it on that one, or will it show up on this one? Will it show up? Oh, I got to go this way. You know what? I think I'm going to do it. I think so. Okay, so let's do some little of this. Does that seem to hold on quicker and better than the glue did? I'll just glue it on afterwards. And then this right over it. And an extra little. Ow, that was my finger I just ran over. Again. I'm really good at doing that. Okay. Cute. I love it. Okay, so that's that one. And let's do this one same way. That. Try to find center somewhat. Kind of, sort of. Okay. And we'll do another thing of gauze or whatever it's called. Whoops. Ouch. Sharp scissors. Don't do it. It hurts. Okay. Let's do this one. I'm going to go in opposite directions, I think. That's too high up. Come back down. Cut this one a little bit longer, it seems, if that's all good. Nope, stay down, little buddy. No. Okay, I'll try it in this direction. Here we go. Yep, stay down. There we go. Okay. So that one will go this way. And that one will go this way. I like the way that looks. Okay. So I added some of those in there. Completely lost my train of thought of what I was doing. This whole memory fog thing is the worst, man. I can't remember what I was doing 5 minutes ago. It's horrible. Whoops, don't tilt. I put my paper towel. I have one for glue. There we go. Did I get enough glue on that corner? Apparently I got too much on one corner and not enough on the other. What's happening? Stay down, little buddy. Okay. Wipe this tip off while I'm here. Let's do this side. This way. Okay. Oh, thought I lost my lid there for a second. We're good. We're good. It's safe. Okay. So those two are laid down, and I want to use, I think, this one for over here. Is it going to get lost in there? And then this one for over here. I was gonna get lost in there too, huh? Okay, so let's use some of the thicker twine. And use some of this black. This one here. Snip. And more. Try not to rip these ones. I don't have any more like this. Somebody gave me these. Don't rip it. Come on. There we go. That little end up there. That can go in like this. And then this one. Like it's stuck. It doesn't go smooth like regular baker's twine. Oh, don't rip, don't rip, don't rip. Stay there, stay there. Don't move. Almost ripped through it. It's okay. Still looks cute. There we go. Oh, that looks cool, the black on the black. There we go. All right. Okay, so let's see. Well, how am I decorating these ones? Let's do... Okay, like that. So let's do this. Sticks more to this than it does to me. Oh, it's already down. Might as well leave it. Okay. Let's do this. Center that. And then the little freeze down here at the bottom. There is magic in the night when pumpkins glow with candlelight. So let's do that. Put a little pumpkin in the center. You think that looks cute? There we go. That's a cute one. I like that. Oh, I didn't even decorate my pages. Hello. Oh, you know what? I just saw broom rides, ride at own risk, 25 cents. I need to put this on the witchy page. Whoa, I just threw my tag at myself. Not cool, dude. Okay. There. Now, see, I have a feeling. See, and I didn't do anything up here either. Let's do sugar and spice makes everything nice. Because you got the little kids on this one. Okay. What do I have for this page? I can feel it starting to bulk up. Just moon fit here without interrupting anything. Okay, just go a tad onto the edge there. That's okay. Let's do the moon, 31 star. I'm going to use this cutish over here with the little kids. Cutish. Okay, back to this one. And let's do just like a night sky kind of idea. All the stars above the moon. There we go. Kind of like that one. And then this one with the little pumpkin. I can hang out there. And then I won't touch the mat itself. Just leave the mat alone. And then on this one, I think I'm going to leave the mat alone on this. No, I got to do something. It just looks naked. Looks naked to me.
speed of crow.
If I add that there. No, I want something to do with the... I don't know. I'm not going to find anything in here that has to do with the moon or the stars. Bedbug?
Zombie virus.
That looks like a good one. Zombies come out when the moon's full, right? Something like that. Let's do that one. I like that one. It just needs a little something. Little something something. That's kind of funny. It has an antidote on there. Okay, that works. And then this side, let's do feet of crow. I'll add a bird up there. I like the bird right there. We're going to add this one. Right over here in this corner. I gotta hang on to it for a second because it's going over that gauze stuff. I don't think it's actually gonna settle down, so let me add just a wee bit of glue under there to hold the mesh part down, the gauze down. I keep calling it mesh, it's not mesh. The black stuff is mesh. This stuff is gauze. You guys get what I'm saying. I'm gonna add the little crow up here. Alright, and then see, they just look too silly to me to be adding them in this album. In my personal opinion. What about these? There's some of these that are just, they're all really super cute. The Eye of Newt and Toe of Frog. Trick or Treat. There's a cute little vampire puppy. There's another pumpkin. Eek. Skeleton with Happy Halloween. Spider. Vacancy, please join us. Whoa. I'm losing stuff. Let's not lose stuff and say we did. Okay. Danger. I like this one. I like that. Now what do I put with it? Does that look alright there? Oh, I have little words here too that I could add in. Maybe I'll add these to my front and back pages since I'm not doing a lot to embellish those ones. Let's see. Oh, let's use this one. This one's got he just looks too happy to be a ghost. There's another word that I can use. And spooky. Happy Haunted Halloween. Cute little bat. Came out of the word. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it like that. I think I'm gonna do danger here. Do crooked. And do this little guy down here. Leave him hanging off. Something like that. Okay, so there's, oh, no, see, I didn't get to the edge. Okay, So there's that one. It's kind of got some. There's that. And what if we do? I don't know what to do on this one. It's too big. Witch's brew. I just don't like the spider on there. I don't know. I'm not. I don't think I'm aiming for like cutesy, but I'm not looking for like creepy, scary. Does that make sense? Anybody else follow me? I have this beware tag. That's kind of cute. I stick it up in this corner, maybe? No, I don't like how it pops up. What if I... make it look like that, kind of like a little ticket on one side. Move this one down over here. The photo mats just look too plain, and I have to try to leave them alone. Okay, so that'll fit there, that'll fit there, that'll fit here. Everything's good there. This can go here. Just a little string ticking out. What? Can't speak right. I don't think I ever could. Okay, let's go this way. Where's my cap? Okay. No. No, I just did that. So let's turn them. Just have to see. Yeah, no. Too much black on one page. Too much black on one page. Can't do it. Let's stick with the game plan. Alright, I think I'm going to lay these down and I'm going to call it quits for right now. Okay. So these are going to go this way. And then I have to figure out what I'm doing with them after that. Like I said, I think maybe, just maybe, if I can figure it out, I might do a, couple mixed media tags to throw in here. I don't know how, I don't know what, or any of that yet, but. Hey. Aw, that was messed up. Dropped my paper and my scissors all in one shot. That stunk. Just glad I didn't stab myself with my scissors. That would have been horrible. Don't roll over the paper. Where'd the little paper go? I lost him. There he is. Okay, let's do this one. It's kind of nice because I can add a little more glue on the side since my tags aren't as big. But I don't want to add too much because if somebody wants to add a photo behind these, I want to make sure they have the wiggle room to do that. All right, I'm laying those down for now. I'm going to kind of try to figure out a few different ideas before I keep going, so that way the next few pages aren't so torturous. So... all right, here's what we've got so far. The cover, which again, not quite sure. Oh, I did add a little bling strip here. I don't know if you guys can see that. And that came from this roll here, which is really cool. I also did it to the back, just to make things even. And then, whoops, our first page. And again, I don't know how, I personally usually don't decorate. Like, I might do like that, but I don't decorate my covers with pictures, usually. So, I don't know. You guys tell me, should I or shouldn't I, and what should I do? And then there's this one. These cute little pages here. This one, I really like the spider web here and the cute little kids. I think this is my favorite layout so far. And then that one that we just did. So, alrighty, like I said, I'm going to play with it a little bit tonight and see what kind of different idea. It's starting to fatten up. Yay! See what different ideas I can come up with and maybe some different layouts or something before I hit play, so that way it's not complete torture watching me think. Alrighty. That's it for this part, I guess. We're going on to part 4, I do believe. I think this is part 4. Anywho, thanks for hanging out with me, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. Bye!